Viewer discretion is advised.
Hey everybody, you tune back in for Cook Dero Dandy. Cook Dero Dandy.
Thanks for the remix.
Cook Lero Blandy. Cluck Sandy.
I'm sorry.
Kojiro.
Kojiro Dandy. Kojiro Dandy.
Zone Zero Bambi.
All right, 124.
108
not 10-8.
Is going to be 10-8.
Who is this?
Me.
Who are you? Get the fuck out of here.
I mean,
get
that's
the fuck out of here.
Fucked
get the
up,
fuck out of here.
Dude.
Just start walking the other direction.
Stuck on a bench.
Don't you walk through that. No, you have your own weapons.
Oh, wait, shit, that's right. I forgot I was a criminal.
God damn it.
I took one baton.
God damn it.
This guy is trying to rob God, the
we
police
got a guy
station.
Get the fuck away from me.
Police batons are only for police to use.
Yeah, and he stole one. He's in violation of
code
possession of the police
ordinance.
Property.
Violation of possession of police property.
Violation of police property violator.
God dang it.
.com/report him.
There it is.
All right, 181 to 8.
Shut the fuck up. Motherfucker, man. Where the goddamn...
What's that, sir?
Shut up.
What's that? Did you want to say something?
Can you get the fuck away from me so I can start this?
Why don't we call 181 direct?
Go ahead.
Come on over there.
Just some guy having Tourette's or something.
Oh, okay,
over
that's
by
understandable.
The
that happens.
He was in an all-black suit, so you might want to just keep an
eye
out.
Oh, like
for
farmer. Farmer place. Outfit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Look like a farmer.
You want a bike 181?
Yeah. Okay.
Making sure that was you flying through those middle roads. That guy looks like he's following a little too closely. You just pulled right up behind him.
He did seem like he was following a little too closely. Where are you at? How are you seeing all this?
I was on the most outer road towards...
Whoa. Okay. Yeah, he's hitting the Sand King.
This guy might be intoxicated.
It's a black Landstalker.
Intoxicated, maybe?
He must be.
Yeah.
Black Landstalker, license plate 46NDV425.
Okay, we'll get that run. Hey, look, matching Black Landstalker.
That's convenient.
Yep. All right, westbound Joshua. Looks like occupied times one.
That
same mail.
Yeah, that plate's coming back to Ricky Martin. actually, he's just wanted for two moving violations, but he's not necessarily wanted even. He's just got two moving violations that are pending on him. So I don't know why he's running from us.
I'm sorry.
Interesting. I don't know. We'll stick with him. Okay.
Okay. He's just off-roading it.
He's off-roading it.
Just for the sake of it.
He's taking a left.
All over the place.
Yeah, I think he's 1055 for sure. Yep. Beer cans inside the vehicle.
Yeah, I don't doubt it.
Little baggies. Little empty baggies.
Empty baggies. You know what that means.
Yeah, he's probably on meth.
I was going to say he's been making a lot of baked goods with sugar, but he just...
I mean, it doesn't look like sugar.
Oh, God. He is all over the place. Going into oncoming lanes. That's crazy.
Oh, he hit me off my motorcycle.
Oh, no.
I'm in a cactus.
Yeah, don't you hate when that happens?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to be staying with him here. He's headed off towards the penitentiary here.
Yep. Hit is clear.
Copy that. Sure. He almost flipped himself. Okay. He's hitting a freaking... Oh, he's out of the vehicle. Out of the vehicle. He's shooting at me.
Dead.
Get on the ground.
Where's he at?
He's right here.
Dead.
The lag was
him,
real.
Yes. You got him.
The lag was real. He is down. He is down. Damn, he got my windshield. Well,
my bike's pretty good.
Teleportation machine.
All right. One in one's 10-8, so.
I'd be driving around with a busted windshield. That won't pass inspection.
That won't pass inspection. That's legit.
There's a guy just ran running by the police station.
Shut the fuck up.
Is he in a black suit?
Yeah, he's in a farmer
yeah.
outfit.
Yeah, come on, side.
Gotcha, copy that.
Whoa. You never see one of
those.
What
am I going to be telling you? And what do you never see?
There was a one of those work trucks, utility work trucks.
Oh, yeah. Definitely not in a deathmatch.
No.
One-way dispatch.
Go ahead.
Got a rusted-out tornado here pulling in the hotel, driving over. Oh, he's getting out of the vehicle. Out of the vehicle. He's running inside the hotel on the, I don't know how to tell you which side. You'll see my car. It's parked outside. He's in the motel. I'm going to be headed in, trying to find him here.
Copy that.
I don't have any knowledge of what he is in here for. I just know that he ran in here. I don't have eyes. Don't have any clue where he went. We ran into the hotel.
All right. I'm on scene. I'm on second floor, first floor.
I'm on the first floor, and I'm actually hiding near the pool. No, I shouldn't say that over the radio, but...
I'm on the second floor.
I don't have eyes on him.
I don't have a
clue if he's even still here.
Probably is.
Okay, I'm headed back out. I'm at my car.
Looks like it's clear on the second floor for the most part. Yeah, I'm on the roof. I don't see anything.
I'm going to run the plates on this car real quick.
Copy that. Is that what he was driving?
I got a shadow on the side. Oh, you're up there. Okay.
That's me.
Yeah, this is what he was driving. It's still running, too. All right.
What side did he go up on?
I just saw him go through those rooms. I have no clue where he went afterwards. Okay. I'm still looking around and not seeing anything.
Yeah, it looks clear. I don't see anything on the second floor.
I got a guy driving a golf cart in here. Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, you realize that's not... I guess you are off-road right now. I can't really talk to you about that.
Private property.
This is not your property, though. This is abandoned property.
I said private property.
It has signs all around that say no trespassing.
Having fun.
I don't care if you're having fun.
Having fun.
It doesn't make it legal for you to... It does not make it legal.
You sound...
I saw all you guys.
You saw all you guys.
Sir?
Go on.
You sound a little intoxicated.
I'll see you later.
Please don't just roll away. Okay?
Please.
This is not how this is going to work.
Hey.
All right. He's going to need to get out.
Sir?
Okay.
Sir?
Let me get the registration.
No,
you guys lost your
registration.
No registration.
Don't make us tase you, sir.
Throw me into your car one more time.
Sir, don't make us tase you. I had to tase him.
That sounded like a threat.
I had to tase him.
So what,
I'm going to have to tase him again if he doesn't stop.
Oh, no.
Oh, I tased you accidentally. Get out of the car, sir.
Pull him out. Pull him out.
God, okay. This
out
is
of the car,
we're all on fire.
Don't let me tase you one more time. I'm going to have to
doing
tase
any?
Him.
God damn
He's
it.
Running. He's running.
Where is
He's
he?
He's running upstairs. Go after him. He's going right. He's going right upstairs. He's going to the end. He's going to the end.
All right. Stick with
I'm
him.
I'm trying. He's
on the
running
second floor.
Fast. I think he jumped over. Oh, he jumped over the end. He's right here. He's shooting me.
Get off of me, bitch. Why won't you die?
Oh, kill me.
Oh! Damn.
Oh, he's down.
Damn it.
Copy that.
He's down. Oh, Jesus. He jumped down right
That's
in front
stressful.
Of me. Good God.
Just, that guy needs to be put away.
Just trying to have some fun,
put
apparently.
Away for a long... Oh, wait. He's dead. He's put away forever.
He's dead. Yeah, he's going to be put away for a while. Put away in a box.
Chips 1 is going to be available.
In an unmarked grave.
Hey, we want to both chips it up?
In a mass grave. Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Well, where are you at?
Chips. I'm coming back from the motel. I need to get a new motorcycle. This one's making terrible noises.
Copy that. Got to get Radio Shack to fix that. The radio problem or an engine problem?
It's definitely an engine
I gotta
problem.
Get,
All right.
Shh, there's a guy running down there near the barbershop.
What?
Just ran into the barbershop.
Ran into the barbershop?
Yeah.
Barbershop's closed.
Yeah, it's a Sunday. Barbershop's always closed on Sunday. You're not wearing a helmet, by the way.
Shots fired.
The barbershop.
I'll kill her if you come in here.
Oh.
He's threatening. We got a hostage situation here.
All right. We'll come in on our
Force her down.
All right.
I killed her.
Wow. All right.
That has
There's
no...
He's down.
Copy that.
What kind of shit?
He ran right at... at the door.
Man.
That's great.
Oh, my bike's still...
Oh, you're right
bike's
here.
Still good.
All right.
Get this back.
Yep. Chips.
Chips. Oh, I'm chips one too, then. Them. You're chips one. You're chips right. First.
All right.
Sounds good. Don't get hit by that tornado.
Don't get hit by that tornado.
No, there was a tornado.
Sounds ridiculous.
There's a tornado by you. Behind you.
Trying to do a wheelie?
I did, and I got a little bit of backfire there, too.
Cruise around the inner streets of San Andreas.
Yeah.
San Andreas?
Sandy Shores. Sorry. But I mean, it is all San Andreas. That's why people, when they've commented before, oh, Zach messed up. He said San Andreas. That's what this. That's
I know.
What the state is.
People are like, that's not San Andreas. That's Los Santos. Yeah.
The state. Like, it's like saying California.
Yeah.
It's
like saying Los Angeles, California. Mm-hmm. Los Santos, San Andreas.
Exactly.
Same situation.
I go right. I just try to scare some people by throwing on my siren every once in a while.
Oh, good.
Keep the streets safe.
Yep.
You know what they say.
All right, I think I'm going to sit over here.
Copy that. I'm going to just cruise along this main road.
Other side?
Yeah. See if I can piss anybody off on the main road by doing the speed limit. I don't like how the Sand King is, but I think it's unrelated.
What the?
Go ahead.
Sand King slowed down a ton.
Yeah, it's unrelated though. All right, well, I'm over by the other Sandy Shores sign.
All right. Yeah, it's pretty quiet.
You continued on though, you're right. You were driving around. Oh yeah, you're headed back.
Yeah, I'm going back now.
Yeah, hopefully it stays this quiet.
I thought I saw a suspicious vehicle, but it was alright.
Copy that.
Alright, yep. Gonna be back at the other sign.
You see, we're potentially getting some new motorcycles next week.
Are we?
Yep, that's what I've heard.
From?
Don't necessarily know the company name.
Your source?
Marley Davidson.
Marley Davidson.
Uh-huh.
Don't think we're going to get Harley Davidson.
Marley Davidson's.
Ah. Yeah, I don't think we're going to get
Man, that. I think we are.
I think we are.
Well, all I know is that if it stays this quiet, we're never going to get any more motorcycles.
We're
just
we're not going to get
anything. I'm getting shot at. I'm getting shot at from the fire department.
Copy that.
I believe it came from potentially inside the fire department. I'm going to be investigating here shortly.
Possible.
Ooh. Nope. Nobody's in here. This is kind of the direction I thought it came from, though, but I might be wrong. It might have been even in a vehicle I didn't necessarily see, but it came from this direction, and I'm glad you searched all the burn zones.
Yeah. It's clear back there. I don't see anybody.
Copy that.
Is that a police car in the middle of the street down here? Wait.
Yeah, you hear shots?
Yeah. Definitely coming from the north.
I'm looking.
I'm not sure why there's a police car in the middle of the street right there.
That's weird. That's weird.
Oh, somebody just went flying by real quick. On a motorcycle, it looks like maybe eastbound.
It could be related.
It's right there.
Two staying with
I don't know if it's related, but...
Or he might be scared. No. Nope. Shots. Oh, yeah. God.
It's not related.
Copy that.
I think we should turn around. I think they're coming back this way. This vehicle looks a little too nice to be in Sandy Shores.
I would agree with that.
He's a little suspicious.
Yeah, okay. Passing somebody.
He's taking off. He knew. All right.
Black, profiling in this motherfucker. Like, fugitive. Fuck you guys.
I hope he said it straight. Gonna be off-roading it.
Yep.
Yep, hitting cactuses.
Black fugitive.
Oh, damaging a bunch of property. We're off-roading it. Classic. Oh,
off-roading it like crazy. Plus. Hitting a guardrail.
Oh, God, I followed him. Oh, I'm jumping it. Motorcycles.
Looks like this suspect might be brandishing a weapon.
Probably, let's be honest.
Throwing a gun up in the air. Looks like
gang signs.
Throwing gang signs, possibly.
Which way did you head, right?
Yeah, we took a right on 68, heading towards the satellite dishes. I think that was a gunshot. Yeah. Pretty sure shots were fired on officers. Heading towards the jail, cutting across, knew it. On the highway,
across southbound,
northbound lanes.
Hitting my vehicle.
Oh, we just hit an officer.
Just hit my vehicle.
Oh, he hit an officer off his bike.
He hit the officer off his bike. He's going to be back. Oh, my God. He's all over the place going against traffic. Going against traffic here. Oh, God. He's going farthest right lane. Farthest right lane into the city.
Copy that. I'm with you.
Gotta watch yourself here. Oh, our sirens are in sync.
I know.
Never change it. Okay. We using the insta spikes. Watch yourselves here.
Spikes
deployed. Spikes. Oh, he's headed off road again. Classic polecat. Oh, I'm gonna
classic
jump
Zach.
This real quick.
Oh, dead.
No. What? No. I think we caught each other up in our bikes. I don't know what happened. She continued on.
Suck
I'm still
me
alive.
Up.
Chips 2 is gonna be trying to avenge your death.
Chip 1 is dead. Chips 3.
Gonna have to slow-mo replay that. I don't even know what happened.
Dude, I don't know.
I think he continued.
I flipped off my bike and went under that car and
died.
Yeah,
I think we caught each other. Like, one of our wheels caught in one of us. I don't know.
Yeah, it was bad.
I don't know, but...
Oh, jeez. What's your location? Still driving into the city?
Yeah, I have no clue where he went, though. I didn't see visual of him after the fact. What I'm probably going to do is I'm probably going to pull off here at the gas station rest stop area.
Okay.
You know, with the 24/7 and the bishops and the ammunition.
Yep. Yeah, I'm on the way.
I'm going to pull in here and see if we see anything. Or
it was a black fugitive.
Black fugitive, that's correct.
Corridor.
White male.
White male. Blue shirt, button up.
I'm heading into the 24/7 real quick. Get a coffee real quick. Get a refill on my XL coffee. I don't know what the hell that means.
Get a refill on your coffee.
Yeah.
There's my motorcycle.
I just got... Ow, my spine. I just got hit by a car in the...
I'm sorry. Ow, your
I'm
spine.
Dead. I'm
dead.
I'm bleeding out. I'm bleeding out.
You're bleeding out on the ground.
I died. I passed.
Officer dying. I'm on...
That's my nickname.
Route to that location.
Officer dying.
Oh, God.
Pick up the guns here.
Should not have got a fucking coffee.
Apparently, you shouldn't have got a coffee.
He's
some interference.
He's saying that my brother shouldn't have got a coffee.
I got a police radio.
There's some.
This guy's got a police
having.
Radio.
Oh my God.
What?
Okay,
where's
first
he at?
Of all,
location.
Right by the gas station, kind of.
Okay, I'm headed that way as soon as I can make it. What does Sarge say we have for time?
A minute.
Oh, God. Well, that's not going to be...
He hit me off my bike. My bike went all the way to the other lanes of traffic, and I somehow managed to survive.
Okay. Well,
don't
we're
know
on our
how
way.
Or why or what's happening, but...
Still...
I think... Yeah,
which way?
I don't know. Last known was he was driving oncoming lanes.
Out of the city or into the city?
Shores. I think he just jumped off a bridge.
He
just killed himself. There's his body.
Well, there you have it.
Yeah, he jumped off a bridge and killed himself. That was weird.
There you have it, sports fans.
Jesus Christ. I don't know how you didn't kill me.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah,
You hit me going so fast. My bike shot all the way across the dirt onto the oncoming lane. I just laid on the guardrail on my stomach.
That's great.
Yeah, that was bad.
I'm headed towards, I don't know what the point. I'm just driving at Irish speed.
You might want to turn around.
Yeah, well, you know what they say.
There you go. Wreck your motorcycle when time runs out.
No, I was in a car, so I just drove up the exit ramp. Entrance ramp, what are you going to say? So thanks for that, Polkan. Thank you.
You're welcome, buddy. Thank you.
There's the peace. Buddy. There it is. Peace out, Boy Scout.
Peace out.
I'll give you a Boy Scout.
Come on, Polkan.
Hey, you shouldn't say that.
Polkan's audio always unusable.
What the fuck?
Polkan's new audio for his intro.